untuk dilaksanakan.
Jangan akan diadakan secepat mungkin, tetapi kelulusan yang mengambil masa. If you take 40% of its operating cost, you add that to the operating cost, Petronas will lose it. Petronas is a unique company in the world because it's the only national oil company that goes into exploration, into development, into production, into petrochemical. And people all over the world are asking Petronas to do work in their country. So if you reduce Petronas to just collecting royalty, then we lose a lot of things. So we need to maintain the strength of Petronas. But at the same time, we feel that there is a need to relook at the that 5%. That 5% is based on operation cost. It's part of operation cost, and that's very big.
How
the federal government also gives back money to the states.
Okay.
In fact, a lot of states owe money to the federal government which they have not paid. Non-performing loans. Non-performing loans means we can bankrupt if you don't pay. But the states have got money. You know, they are even offering to lend money to federal government.